go well for us, for our children and our children's children, that we would have the joy of walking together with you now and forevermore. For we ask it in his precious name. Amen.
Thank you, Dr. Sproul. In the movie last night, Indoctrination, Colin Gunn, who is from Scotland, made the observation that most things that come from Scotland are brilliant. So we appreciate you coming and bringing that message this morning. A couple of announcements before we break for our next session. There are evaluation forms that we would ask that you go ahead and complete. Just so you know, we look at every single one of those that is filled out, so we do take those to heart. We have the silent auction table and the golf tournament sign up in the back. Please consider signing up for the golf tournament, not just looking at the silent auction items. Last night we had the Christian Family Film Night, and those movies, if you're interested in getting them, are available at the CHEC booth in the vendor hall or from some of the vendors that are spread throughout the vendor hall. So please consider picking those up before you go. For our postlude music today, we have Rachelle Jones from LaPorte, who's going to play some Irish fiddle for us on the way out. And she's a homeschool graduate.
What's that?
Oh, she's a homeschool graduate who has a business, enjoys sewing and other things. Sew Creative Gifts, I think it is called. So please welcome Rachelle.